people were down and what the A's were doing early on. Now, you know what? He continues to do. He had about 9 different trades and 27 different players for Billy Bean. You kind of look at it and go, what's he doing? What's he doing? But I kind of like this trade. You know what? If you're Bob Melvin right now, you go to bed on Monday and go, okay, I'm going to take a look at my rotation, my roster. Weeks and Tuesday, I'm going to scratch that. Hopefully they have a dry erase board where they do everything in order because they're making sweeping changes.
Now, let's show you the latest deal here. It's MGM Billy Bean.